leave all carry-on items behind. Please refer to the safety card near your seat for the operation of the exit doors on this aircraft. It's also unlikely, but if necessary, oxygen masks will drop from above your seat. Smoking and using e-cigarettes or smokeless tobacco are not allowed on the aircraft. FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors. USA also requires passengers to comply with lighted signs and crew member instructions. We'll be taking off.
Alright, so this is United Airlines Flight 680 from Washington Dulles to Denver International. I'm in seat 4A in United First. It's a Boeing 757-300. I apologize if you can't hear me so well. I do have to wear a face mask because of COVID-19. We've already pushed back from gate C7, Charlie 7, and now we're headed toward the runway. More than a couple empty gates at the CD terminal at Washington Dulles. about 3 hours and 15 minutes.